Hello everyone and welcome back. This is Paul from TechLink and this will be another quick tutorial in which I want to show you how to use the face blurring photo feature on Signal Messenger app. Now, over the last few months, Signal app has seen a huge increase in popularity, being the most downloaded app on both App Store and Google Play for a short period of time. This was well related to some of the events that occurred at the beginning of this year, with the first one being the new privacy policy issued by WhatsApp, which many believed it would require users to share their personal information with the Facebook ad network in order to use the platform, even though Facebook clarified that WhatsApp messages will remain encrypted and personal information like contacts would not be shared with Facebook. Another thing that pushed Signal popularity beyond any expectation has been the viral tweet from Elon Musk, where he said use Signal. Combine this with an increased demand for privacy and you can see why so many people turn to Signal for direct communication rather than social media. Now, one of the things that I like the most about Signal app is the face blurring feature that allows you to automatically locate and blur faces in images shared over the chat platform. It's a great tool if you want to protect the privacy of the people in the photos you share, and all the processing involved in the blur feature happens locally on your device, so you don't have to share your data with anyone. So the first thing you have to do is launch the Signal app on your phone, and from the main chat home screen or within a chat thread, you have to tap the camera icon. Now you can either take a photo or tap the photo album icon in the bottom left corner of your screen. So let's say we want to use an existing picture. We need to select it and tap this button on the bottom right corner of your screen to view it. In the photo editor screen, you have to tap this icon right here, which will open the blur tool. In here, you can automatically blur the faces appearing in the image if you toggle this switch on. Now, this feature might not detect all of the time every face in the picture. So in that case, you can manually hide faces with a blur brush. This also comes handy if you want to obscure other areas of the photo, like numbers or objects or whatever you want to hide. And that's it for today's video. If you enjoyed it and found it useful, please give it a thumbs up. And if you would like to see some similar tutorials or more tech related content, please subscribe to the channel. And like always, thank you for watching and I'll see you next time.